One day, at the scene of a fire, the cop found the perfect fireman axe. That was the day he became Axe Cop. Axe Cop was born in the year 2004 to Bobber and Gobber Smartest. They named him Axie Smartest. Because he was a baby with a mustache, his parents put a hat on him and sometimes called him Baby Mario. He also had a brother named Flute Cop, who was his best friend. They were 10 years old. Axie's parents ate only candy canes for every meal.
More candy canes, boys.
Another great meal, dear.
But one day, Bobber and Gobber Smartest died from eating too many candy canes. Or did they? Sometime in the future, after being rejected at his tryout,
"We don't need you now that we have a giant robot suit."
Telescope Gun Cop had a plan of revenge.
"I wish to go back in time!"
He poisoned the candy canes using poison drops. Telescope Gun Cop had murdered their parents. The brothers swore they would both become cops and avenge their parents' death. But one day, they were both walking backwards. They hit their heads so hard that they forgot everything, even one another. Now that Axe Cop got an axe, he knew one thing.
"I need a partner now."
So Axe Cop had tryouts and hired a partner.
"My name is Flute Cop."
"Sign up here. We have a gang of dinosaurs to kill."
So the new team went to the land of volcanoes and fought the gang of dinosaurs with their axe and flute.
"I'll chop your heads off!"
So they cut the mother and father dinosaur heads off, then devised a plan.
"We should put these heads on a stick and hide bombs in them."
But Flute Cop got dinosaur blood on him.
"I feel strange."
The dinosaur blood caused Flute Cop to unexpectedly transform into a dinosaur soldier. And so they became Axe Cop and Dinosaur Soldier. In order to be more powerful, Axe Cop and Dinosaur Soldier held more tryouts.
"Who are you?"
"I'm Telescope Gun Cop."
But just then, Axe Cop suddenly thought about the evil Cydrazon.
"We'll continue later. Cydrazon is outside."
Cydrazon was a giant robot with two swords and one eye.
"I think I need more than an axe for this. I need to use Unibaby."
So Axe Cop hurled Unibaby at Cydrazon. Unibaby exploded the robot head.
"He's dead."
But Cydrazon was controlled by Pretzel Head, who could only use his mind to control robots.
"Freeze, Pretzel Head."
He could also turn his head into a pretzel.
"I'll chop your head off!"
So Axe Cop and Dinosaur Soldier took over Cydrazon's robot suit and became more powerful. Telescope Gun Cop wondered when he was going to finish his tryout.
"What about my tryout?"
"We don't need you now that we have a giant robot suit."
"But my gun even has a flashlight!"
So Telescope Gun Cop did not get to join Axe Cop's team, so he started a new team with Unibaby. Axe Cop and Dinosaur Soldier needed more money to get new guns and swords.
"Our gun bill is really high."
"We need another job."
So they got a job at the fruit stand and were getting lots of money. Also, because they were pals of the fruit stand, they could eat free fruit. So Axe Cop ate a lemon and Dinosaur Soldier ate an avocado. But the avocado caused Dinosaur Soldier to turn into an avocado that can shoot avocado out of his hands.
"I'm Avocado Soldier now."
Axe Cop became Axe Cop with Lemon. One day, Telescope Gun Cop and Unibaby came to the fruit stand.
"We don't want any trouble, Telescope Gun Cop."
"I just came to buy these apples."
But Axe Cop and Avocado Soldier were pretty sure Telescope Gun Cop was up to no good.
Psst, let's take these apples to the secret lab, Unibaby.
So Telescope Gun Cop and Unibaby went back to their secret lab and ate the apples. Then they grew apple hands that could shoot apples. Axe Cop and Avocado Soldier decided they better go to Telescope Gun Cop's lab, so they found a map in their file of maps to Bad Guy Labs. To be continued.